I want to show you some evidence of Twitter's bias. This is Representative Jim Jordan's page. That is his Twitter handle. Now, I have @RepJim in here. And let's throw a J. No, it's Joe, an R. Nope, let's do an H. Let's do... Oh, oops, sorry, my bad. Let's do an R. Do an H. Let's do an A, N.